Welcome back. In this video, we are going to simulate fluid catalytic converter in Aspen ICs. Start the simulation. Either of adding the component list, we will import the list from the IC library. Import this FCC component Celsius. So it has added all the required components for FCC. Now go to fluid package and add Peng Robinson. Go to simulation. The fluid catalytic converter is available in the reactor section. Configure a new FCC unit. Same as the other unit, in the configuration wizard, it will ask about the configuration of the FCC. I will go with the one stage and one diser and include the fractionator as well. The total length is 119.8. So it has drawn a subflow sheet with reactor section and stabilizing tower. The main flow sheet, there is a unit named FCC. So we will enter the value in the subflow sheet. So in the reactor section, geometry and heat loss has been added. Now we will enter the feed. The feed type is vacuum gas oil. So we will import the library from the reference system. FCC, feed library, and the last one is vacuum gas oil. Now we will add internal feed. We will define the feed parameters over here. Now in the catalyst section, import the catalyst from the FCC catalyst library and select AF3. These are the values for the catalyst. Leave them default, go to blend, weight fraction of this catalyst 1, and there is no ZMS additive, so keep it 0. Specific heat is 0.2627 and coke heat capacity is 0.3989. The activity section, add the equilibrium catalyst, In the operation tab, we are going to add most of the inputs. First, we have to define the feed flow rate and temperature pressure and the riser operating condition. The feed will enter at the riser. The riser section, we will add the riser control temperature and leave gas control. And reactor stripping zone. The spent catalyst bypass ratio will be 0. The regenerator parameters. Define the ambient conditions, 25 degrees E or 77 Fahrenheit, and relative humidity 70%. The pressure control, the reactor pressure is 49.31 and regenerator reactor pressure difference is 4.351. Our reactor section has been solved. Now we will solve the resonator column. Same as the other videos, we need to define the effective cut points and operating pressure. The effective cut point is available as default. I will go with the same one, and operating pressure is ambient. It has been solved. The reactor effluent has been divided into multiple product streams.